Well, we are your Black Friday station, and some people, of course, start their shopping on the web before the leftovers are even cold.
In fact, that one day, internet sales are expected to top $800 million. Ned Hibbert is here with tips for a safer you online.
Well, first off, Don and Natalie, there's no bulletproof way to shop the web. But ask anyone whose credit has been compromised. An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. Everybody wants a Black Friday fire sale, including Billy Payne. A ridiculously low price at a no-name website, that can be tempting. But he sticks to the big brands.
You may be able to find it a whole lot cheaper, but I'm kind of leery of websites that's not too popular.
They're looking for bargains, so they get those too-good-to-be-true deals.
Jerry Hobby isn't a shopper. He designs e-commerce websites for a living. Jerry's seen the good, the bad, and the unintentionally ugly, including one client's site he was paid to upgrade. Every credit card they'd ever processed was posted on a not-so-well-hidden web page.
And it listed every single credit card number and billing address and all the codes that you needed to charge. All those things were listed right there, and you didn't even need a password to get to it.
To protect yourself, designate one credit card for online shopping. Even safer, use a prepaid credit card. Some banks also offer virtual credit card numbers good for only one transaction. Just don't use a debit card, says the founder of Identity Theft 911.
And the truth is, debit cards are more dangerous than credit cards. Remember that with a debit card, you're using your money. With a credit card, you're using somebody else's money.
Fact is, these days, a lot of fraud is caught before the cardholder even knows about it.
1 month ago, I got my credit card statement, and I looked at my statement, and there were two charges on there for electronics that were several hundred dollars apiece.
But, says Jerry Hobby, the illicit charges had already been credited back to his account. All he had to do was cancel the card.
That was the whole impact of the problem. It was no big deal.
And one last tip, this one happens to rhyme. Don't shop on your laptop at the coffee shop or any other public Wi-Fi network that might not be secure. There are trolls just waiting for you to log on so they can check out on your dime.